In milling, selecting the proper insert chip breaker is an important decision because it affects many parameters from stability to surface finish. In this episode, we'll discuss the importance of selecting the correct insert geometry and its effect on the machining process. Milling inserts are generally designed in three different chip breakers or geometries. In this animation, we have three geometries: L or light, M or medium, and H or heavy. Some materials are very sticky, so you need a light geometry with a sharp edge, while others are very abrasive, requiring a stronger edge. And this is one of many reasons why choosing the correct geometry is very important. M or medium geometry should always be your first choice for general purpose machining and mixed production. L or light geometry is best suited for light cutting operations and generating surface finish. It has a sharp positive cutting edge and generates low cutting forces. H or heavy geometry, due to its strong edge, is ideal for unstable conditions, such as interrupted cuts. In summary, based on material type, cutting conditions, and component features, it's always important to pick the right insert geometry for your application. For more smart tips, contact one of our specialists or visit us at the Sandvik Cormont website.